Hello, my dear students. I welcome you all to my English class. Today, we are going to write the new words of the chapter, The Magpie's Nest. Write today's date at the extreme corner of your notebook. And on the red line, you are going to write the chapter's name, The Magpie's Nest. On the top, you can write CW. Leave the very first line, and on the second line, you will write new words. And the very first word is built. B-U-I-L-D, built. Check out the lines, children. B-L-N-D, you have to start from upper red line and take it till lower blue line, okay? You and I, you will write between two blue lines and you're going to put a title on top of I. So the first word is built. All the birds came to the magpie and asked her to teach them how to build a nest. Build means to make. Okay. Now come to the second one. And our second word is clever. C-L-E-V-E-R, clever. I repeat, C-L-E-V-E-R, clever. Why did all the birds came to Magpie and asked her to teach how to build nest? Because the magpie was the cleverest bird among all the birds and she knew how to build a comfortable nest. So all the birds came to Magpie. Why? Because Magpie was the cleverest bird. Now come to number 3. Don't be in a hurry, children. I will give you enough time. Write it neat and clean, okay? Number 3 is thrush. T-H-R-U-S-H, thrush. Thrush is the name of a bird. Oh, that's how it is done, said the thrush and flew away. And so that's how thrushes build their nest. So what is thrush? Thrush is the name of a bird. And that was the first bird which flew away while Magpie was teaching how to build nest. Remember? Okay. I come to number 4. And number 4 is twist. T W I S-T, twist. After this magpie took some twigs and twisted them round outside. Twisted means to make it round and round around the nest. Okay, to turn. To turn the twigs is what we call as twist. The magpie twisted them round outside. I hope everybody is writing with me. line number 5, I write twigs only. T W I G S, twigs. What did magpie twisted? She twisted the twigs while making nest. Twig is one of the substance with which magpie make nest, or any other bird will make a nest with the help of twigs. So our next word, number 6, is feather. F E A T H E R, feather. Write with me, children. F E A T H E R, feather. Magpie took some feathers and put it inside the nest. Why did magpie took some feather and put it inside the nest? While building the nest, to make the nest comfortable. The feathers are very soft in touch, and so the magpie used feather while building nest to make it more and more comfortable. Okay? And that is our next word, number 7, comfortable. C O M F O R T A B L E, comfortable. So the next word is comfortable. And how did magpie make the nest comfortable? By using feathers while building its nest, because feathers are soft and hence the nest became comfortable. We come to the next word, that is number 8. Check out the spelling, children, while writing. Comfortable is a long word. Check out once with me. C-O-M-F-O-R-T-A-B-L-E, comfortable. And our next word is quiet. Q-U-I-T-E, quiet. The bird said, "Oh, that's quite easy," said the wise owl. Which bird said? The wise owl, and he flew away. The owl said, "It is quite easy." Okay, that means very easy. What was easy? To build nest. And so he did not watch the whole procedure of building nest, and the owl flew away because he thought building nest was quite easy for the owl. So the word is quiet, Q-U-I-T-E, quiet. Next word, number 9. Knowledge. The 9th word is knowledge. Okay. While writing K, pay attention, children. You have to start from red line, take it till lower blue line, and these two strokes you have to write between two blue lines. I repeat it again and again because many of you make mistakes while writing small K, and if you take this stroke to red line, it becomes capital K. That will be wrong. Okay, so see properly and write the small K. So our next word is knowledge. So our next word is knowledge, K-N-O-W-L-E-D-G-E, knowledge. Again, it is a very big word. Check out the spelling, children. KNOWLEDGE knowledge. Every bird took away some knowledge of how to build nest. From whom they took knowledge? From the cleverest bird, magpie. While magpie was teaching how to build nest, all other birds took knowledge of how to build nest. Right? And that is why different birds build different nest, because all of them did not see the whole procedure how to make nest, and they only took a little bit of knowledge about building nest. And the last word, number 10, I write it here, number 10, different, DIFFERENT, different. Remember, children? And that's is why different birds built their nests differently. Different means not in a similar manner, not the same, very different from each other. Okay, why every bird make a different nest? Because each one of them saw only half of the procedure how to build nest. Some of them flew in one step, some of them flew while looking at the other step. None of the birds saw the whole procedure how to build nest, and that is the reason why all the birds make their nest in a different way, that is not the same. So our all 10 words is completed, children. This was all for today. Thank you so much.